Good day, lords and ladies, and welcome back to Songbringer. I thought we'd have a bit more look at this game. This is a very nice little game, nice like Zelda-like title. There are some things I do not like about it, but it's still a really good game, so let's check it out, shall we? Now, I've explored most of this place, I believe. There are some places we still haven't gone. Basically, these are procedurally generated dungeons that you explore. I do like this game. It just has a very, like... has a very, sort of, like, Zelda-like feel to it. The combat's a bit different, though, I will admit. Let's just check where we're going on the map. So going up and to the left. Oh well, it's just... sorry. Bit rusty. This game takes a bit of getting used to. It's also really easy to walk into enemies. So we need to focus, take down him, kill him, get some health. Then we need to proceed to the left. Nice being able to see. Oh yes, there we go. Bio detector, okay. So we got another one. A way out of here. Just check the map. No, it's a dead end. So, apparently we need to basically keep searching this. Probably a way out eventually. Explodes, dealing damage to all matter within a short range. Okay. We better put it on something that we... We'll put it over there. that will give us a bit more leeway. So we have bombs, that means we can advance, I believe it does anyway. Forgot that was there. So can we clear these out? I think we can, but we're probably going to have to... Where was it that we needed to go? I think it was over here. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I'm itching to make something explode. Yeah, that was it. I love doing this. Like, how do we get these? This is the only thing I can't figure out. Like, these things drop, you can't access them. W is it, perhaps? Oh, there we go. Feeling great. This probably means there's going to be something horrible up ahead. What the heck is that? I hit myself with my own bomb. Judging from the fact that we're using this is a hard boss fight. Be a Zelda game about it. We're out of health as well. It's too easy to walk into him. Yeah, it's way too easy to walk into him. Oh, seriously? This is a hard fight. How much health has he got left? Come on, come on. Stupid giant servitor mine monster creature. No. See, this is the thing I don't get. I was nowhere near him. The hitboxes on this are absolutely insane. So we can go straight to the boss fight, I take it. Yeah. So we can go straight to the boss fight. Bad damage. See, look, I was massive. Like, I don't understand this. Like, I'm massively far away from him. How am I getting hit? I'm not even in the same bracket as him. Yeah, the hitboxes in this boss fight are terrible. How is he even hitting me? I mean, I like this game, but the hitboxes on these bosses are so stupid. Problem that I have is that I don't know, maybe I need to get more equipment. I don't think it'll let me proceed until I basically complete the first boss battle either, which is a shame. Maybe I can find a shop or something. Way too easy to fall in, to walk into stuff into this game. I mean, it's a nice game, I will admit. I am not particularly the biggest fan of the bosses. It does have a very Zelda-like feel to it. Thing. What an accurate description. It reads, in memory of those lost to the days of war, may we meet on the sand at the next shore. Sounds like somebody crashed a party on this planet. Jib, can you tell me when this was constructed? It was made of inorganic matter, so that's a yes. No, Ro, there is no carbon here. Okay, whatever. Looks pretty old. Which is slightly worrying, it's made of inorganic matter, so we can't tell how old it is. Those things. Frustrating things is that the combat in this game isn't great. As I say, the combat is great, but the fact that you have to wind up for the combat animation it's one of these high. I like it. I like this game, but sometimes there's some things that do need to be improved with it. I'd like it so you didn't have. The enemy's hitboxes were a lot easier to see. What is this? It's a bioengine transfer device. It fills up your courage. Ah, I knew that. Basically, it's a save point in world. Which bike is this? It's not our bike. I think the thing is, I'm not high enough level yet to fight the boss. I'm just doing a really poor job at it. I think I probably need to get better equipment. So let's smack these guys. The weapon's supposed to be like fantastic and humming, you're not doing a fantastic job. What are these things? Shot out my associate. I mean, I don't know what to make of this game. I like it at the same time. I don't know. What do you guys think? I mean, it's a nice enough little game. You guys have to see more of it. So we're getting money, I suppose we should probably go somewhere and spend it. Hundreds of diamonds, feeling rich. And I take it. Yeah, there seems to be a lot of dungeons in this game. Acid, toxic acid repair, appears to be contained in this convenient cube. Okay. Toxic acid appears to be contained in this convenient cube, so what can we do with it? Okay, it's a passive item. Perhaps Smith can combine acid cube with one of your weapons. Ooh! Now that would be find a way back to Songbringer Man. Yeah, let's find a way back to Songbringer Man. Also, we can. Oh, that's cool, so we can combine it. This is something I have heard. How can we combine it? How do you combine weapons? Oh, I don't know. Do we need something that can combine it? Problem is, I haven't got to the part where it tells you how to actually combine stuff. I don't know how you combine. I don't like that, the fact that they drop on your head and you take, like, the fact, I don't like that at all. Let's see if you push them out of the way. I mean, this, I don't know, I mean, I'm really liking this game, like, what do you guys think? I mean, I wish I could figure out how we could actually combine stuff. Options that we can do. I don't know. I mean, it's like, oh, you can combine it. Okay, how do you combine it though? Do we need some kind of device to combine it? Understand how we're supposed to basically do this. Like, how do you combine stuff in this game? I might have to look it up. That does heal you. Good. It's very strange. I don't know how we basically go about this. I have to look into it. Probably got to stop here. This seems to be a good place. I don't know. I mean, do you guys wish to see more of this? Would you prefer if I put something else up? I don't know. It's a good game. It's a bit. I'm not a fan of the fact that the hitboxes in this game are a bit wide, shall we say, the least, especially when it comes to the boss battles. Seriously. Jib, can you read this? It's, of course, my programming allows me to read many languages. This happens to be written in your people's ancient tongue. My people's, huh? yes, it was a war memorial. It lists the names of thousands of heroes who died in the Great War. The Great War? Yes, my memory banks contain no information on the topic. Sounds kind of like a big deal. Well, let's end it here for today's Nintendo. This has been Songbringer. If you have liked, please press the like button. If you wish to subscribe, please press the subscription button. You can follow me on Twitter, on Steam, or leave a comment in the comment section. And let me know what you think of this game. It's a nice little indie title. It's basically like a blend of Zelda meets sort of like retro music. It's a nice game. I'm just a bit trying to figure out how it works because there's no clear instructions of how you do anything. So I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.